cozy in there.
I know, it's nice, but it's kind of warm in there.
Well, it's because of all of the body heat.
Is that what it is?
All the porn.
Well, both of those things.
Both of those.
No, I'm in a relationship. I've been in a relationship for about a year.
Okay.
I want to know what's the best toy here for me to buy for my girlfriend or, you know, for a guy trying to spice things up in the bedroom.
There's two things right now. Well, actually three. It's really hard to pick because there's all the good toys, but I have to get the Crave.
Okay.
It's like a necklace.
Okay.
It's so discreet and it's so strong.
Ooh.
And then also the Womanizer, which I have not used yet.
Okay.
But it's like an oral sex machine.
What?
And everybody's like, you can 3 minutes to arrival.
Really?
That's what everybody says. I haven't tried it yet.
3 minutes? Oh,
but they're like selling me on it right now. And then also the Lilos. Always Lilos. Anything from Lilos.
Anything from Lilos?
Yeah.
Now, what are you getting recognized for more? Like, now, your body or your voice? Because I heard your voice before I even saw it. I was like, that's Katie. That's the way I was looking all around.
Yeah, the voice. The voice is the worst. It doesn't matter what I'm wearing. They're like, hey. And they got me at the drive-thru where the dude
Are you serious?
Yes. I like ordered a hamburger, and when I got up there, the dude was like, I knew it. You owe me $20. Like,
everything was free.
Yeah.
You got your Big Mac and Whoppers for free.
He won his bet. He was right. It was me.
And she got the $20. Okay, yeah. Now Larry came out. That's awesome.
Yay.
Now, when you work with customer stuff, do you actually hang out with him? Or?
Dude, I mean, I've never seen him on set. I've done some signings with him back in the day, but usually I see him more at this kind of event. He doesn't really come to the sets.
Right.
Yeah.
Last thing, I asked him this, but he was kind of rushing in, so he could, do you think he did this on purpose? Today is Hugh Hefner's birthday.
Is it really? I didn't know.
It is. They're not the best of friends.
Oh, okay, I can see that.
Competition.
Yeah. Sure.
And so I was like, I wonder if he had the grand opening today.
I don't know.
Stick it to, you know.
If I get a chance, I'm going to ask him.
Well, Playboy's not doing so well.
Oh, and just so it's an extra kick when they're down, maybe.
Exactly. Sometimes you got to do that.
Happy birthday, Hugh.
Listen, you look great. I just wanted to get you out here and say you look great.